just checked out from our lovely apartment and we are on our way to Mount John Summit. Apparently the Mount John's the highest in Lake Tekapo, and from up there you can get a 360 view.
I think that's probably the mountain right in front of us.
Okay, we are here, we arrived. There's a fee for parking to go up. Wow, that's the lake. We arrive at the summit and the view is breathtaking. Look.
So cool and so amazing.
You can hike up here, but it takes 3 hours. And you drive, it's $8 for parking. And we are going to go up to the Astro Cafe. Here it's Canterbury University Mount John Observatory. So they come here to study for all the astronomy.
There's a cafe here. See, there's a really nice view in the cafe. This is the Astro Cafe on the mountain here. They're selling muffin, like cabinet for the ice cream here, and a counter here, water. And this is a nice screen, the one that supports the stargazing. But yesterday night, the weather, it's not so good, we can't see any of this kind of a star. Look at how amazing the star. This cafe. Look at how to the top here you can see the sky at night.
Compass.
Compass?
Yeah, so where we are, Mount John here. So we came from Christchurch all the way, so at that angle.
Oh, this was showing that from the Christchurch side. Yeah, like, okay.
And then we go that way as opposed to
the other. That's cool. So, nice. This is a breakfast for the muffin and the scone. This is the coffee that we order, and you see that this hot chocolate.
It's satin.
It's a satin. Oh my god! Oh, I ate it! Oh, is it yummy? Okay, good.
We are leaving now.
Yes, we finished our lovely coffee and the beautiful view. And now we're gonna say goodbye to Lake Tekapo. On the way down, the view is breathtaking. Look. Yesterday we came here and the church was closed, so now we are going to go to have a look at the church because it's open, but we're not allowed photograph inside, so we'll try our best to go as close as we can.
See the church, I mean the door open now. We can't take photo inside, but we can take from outside here. Now we on way to Christchurch.
He's got a classic car in front of us, so cute. This town called Jerevan, and it's famous for this factory called Barker's. Barker's is actually a New Zealand brand that makes chutneys and jams, etc. So we are going to go to their food store for lunch. They have a tasting menu. Spring, these are that's great. Available in the supermarket that we can get. Oh, I haven't tried these range before. I love the tomato relish. Oh, and your chutney. The capsicum and apricot is my favourite. I tried it before, it's really good. All the different dressing, this is the vinaigrette. Savory sauce, apricot and mango savory sauce. Yum. They actually do the patisserie filling. So when you do your baking, it makes life easy. I haven't seen these before outside in the supermarket, you can't get. Professional. So these are not available outside. Oh, they actually do shake syrup and coffee syrup, so for you to make milkshake and stuff at home. I definitely haven't seen these before. These ones are available in market, in the supermarket outside. These are the jam.
What is the one?
Black currants, blueberry and elderflower. I want chill, not sparkling.
Yeah. How's that taste?
Very good.
Very good. Have a look.
A bit like Ribena.
Today, yummy. The complimentary refill station. You can see so many choices here for you to refill and to try on. And at the back of this restaurant here, you can see how beautiful. Hi Aiden, is that our drink?
Yeah, that's the ice coffee, and these are like the refill section.
Oh yeah, this is the cool, nice one.
Yeah, these are make your own drinks.
Today it's Saturday, it's a craft market, and I bought this wheat bag. The special about this wheat bag is you can wash the cover, so I can take this out, clean it, and put it back in.
The pattern we have on this wheat bag are
New Zealand native birds.
You can see the New Zealand native birds, and these are flax, which is a very special native plant to New Zealand. Flax what is used to be used by the Maori people to make their day-to-day needs.
Guys, really enjoy yourselves.